Welcome again to another chapter of the weather forecast with your Sky Girls.
Today we are going to present you the weather forecast of our beautiful Alaska with my partner Camila.
Hi Erika, hi everybody, this is the weather forecast for the next week. On Monday it's going to be blizzard with a little ice left. Then in the evening it's going to be freezing. Don't forget to carry an umbrella and a big, big jacket.
In Tuesday, it'll just be a little bit cold in the morning, maybe with 4 or 5 degrees Celsius. Later, over the night, could be drizzled as snow. Don't forget to use a snow hat and gloves.
On Wednesday, the temperature will be low at 3 degrees Celsius. For that, we recommend you to drink a hot coffee cup to keep it warm.
On Thursday, could be hail with blizzard, with more or less 2 degrees Celsius. It's better that you stay at your home and see Netflix. On the rest of the day, there will be snowflakes. That's everything for today.
We will see you the next week reporting the weather forecast on the best channel, Sky Girls. Have a good week!